Starlog 324-1, from the bridge of the cruiser RS Revenge, Captain Kazahan reporting. We are awaiting the return of Captain Han Solo and his first mate Chewbacca, who are long overdue on a delicate mission to acquire the mystical talisman, which has been sought by our forces and by the Empire.
The talisman? It makes things invisible, I think. Yes, even you. Which I think might be an improvement.
We picked up something.
It's the Millennium Falcon.
They're coming out of light speed. I can't make contact.
Try a lower channel.
Falcon, do you copy? Come in, Falcon.
It's Chewie, but where's Han?
That's him, hanging upside down.
I can't make radio contact.
He's on a collision course. Princess, we're in mortal danger from our own forces.
Falcon, do you copy?
This is madness.
You're right, General. I can't understand what Chewbacca's doing.
Whatever he's doing, there must be a reason. Hold your fire.
We've lost all contact, sir.
Stand by. The Falcon is near impact.
I'm going after them.
Luke, take R2 with you.
What'd he say?
If something has happened to Captain Solo and Chewbacca is alone, you will need me to interpret. Sir, he's firing on us.
I know, but I don't think he means to hit us. Chewie's a better shot than that.
Look, he's speeding up. We're losing him.
Not for long. This is Y-4 to base. He's heading straight for a moon in the Panna system. Hang on, R2.
What about me? I'm going to shake a boat.
We're approaching the water planet. We're following Han and Chewie.
We lost them.
Hang on, 3PO. Going in.
Are you sure this is the best way, sir? Master Luke, sir, are you all right?
Yes, how about R2? Our comm links are out. We can't contact the base.
Where are you going, sir?
To see if I can locate the Falcon by visual sighting. Maybe it's close by. R2, stand by to fire the ejection pod.
And hurry, R2, or we'll be desert soon. What is it, Master Luke?
I'm not sure. You saved my life. Thank you.
You are alone?
I have two droids. We've come in search of a ship that crashed near here.
Maybe I can help you. I am Boba Fett. The ship you seek is nearby.
Are the Imperial troops near this planet?
They are here, friend, and growing more powerful.
How far away?
Settle down. All they do is eat.
This is all we have, but he's welcome to it.
You are foolish to waste your kindness on this dumb creature. No lower life form is worth going hungry for, friend. I take it you have no love of the Empire.
I don't.
Well, neither do I. It will be easy to find the ship you seek. Follow me, friend.
Don't you think it might be imprudent to trust him so quickly, sir?
He's our only chance. And besides, he seems like a friend.
Indeed. Friend is merely a term that is often misused.
Did R2 say that?
Words to that effect.
Chewie, you've got the talisman. What's wrong? No! Don't destroy it!
Talisman. Boba Fett, no! He's a friend. Don't hurt him, Boba Fett.
What did he do to Luke?
He didn't do anything. R2-D2 has detected contamination. It must have come from the talisman. R2 says it's some kind of sleeping virus that only affects humans. He says the only way to keep them alive is to let the blood rush out their heads.
I know this sleeping virus the Empire uses on its enemies. They have a remedy for it in the city. I could get some for you.
I'm afraid Chewbacca insists on going with you.
You will only get in the way. But if you must, come on. Chance of getting out of here alive. Do you understand me?
Starlog update. Although Boba Fett quickly located the serum for the sleeping virus, we had no idea of his real plan.
And all is proceeding as you wish, Darth Vader.
Their metabolisms are slowing down. I wonder what's keeping Chewbacca. Try to find them on the view screen. Darth Vader.
Good work. But I want them alive. Now that you've gotten their trust, they may take you to their new base.
This time we'll get them all.
I see why they call you the best bounty hunter in the galaxy.
Oh, no. What will we do now?
I have the serum. We must leave quickly, friend.
I'm not sure.
What happened?
I don't know.
Well, somebody must know something. He says our friend Boba found serum for the talisman virus.
Boba, you're a hero and a faithful friend. You must come back with us. What's the matter with R2?
I'm afraid, sir, it's because you said Boba is a friend and faithful ally. That simply does not feed properly into R2's information bank.
What are you talking about?
We intercepted a message between Boba and Darth Vader, sir. Boba Fett is Darth Vader's right-hand man. I'm afraid this whole adventure has been an Imperial plot.
We'll meet again, friend.
Well, trust the droid to get to the bottom of things.
Boba sure fooled the rest of us.
I beg your pardon, sir. Chewbacca suspected all along there was something bad about Boba.
How did you know, Chewie?
May I quote directly, sir? He just didn't smell right.
Well, let's get off this galactic raindrop.
Captain Kazan, Starlog Entry 3241, signing off. May the Force be with you.